After a few years of not playing this game, I played it in 2018. I was finally able to get it because I have a new phone, a Samsung. Because for some reason, the game was not available for Hisense. So it made me actually sad, but. Yeah. But I got it. It's still annoying sometimes. But it feels cool to play it on the phone this time.